Russian servicemen who refused to assault are tied to equipment and sent to the assault in Ukraine. Andriy Otyanash, the crew commander of the Kara Nebezna UAV with the 4th Rubies Operational Brigade of Ukraine, explains how the Russian command uses its personnel. He said this on Espresso TV. It seems that the Russians are sometimes more afraid to go back than to storm the positions of the armed forces. The invaders have different firing squads. Some Russian servicemen who refused to assault were tied to equipment and sent to the assault on the principle of survive or not survive. This is how they intimidate the personnel. They say that if one of them does not want to go on the assault, he will be shot, then everyone will be willing to go, said Otchenash. According to him, the Ukrainian Defense Forces and the Rubies Brigade are working to ensure that such an attitude does not exist in the occupied territories of Ukraine. Russia is an absolutely imperialistic country with an anti-human attitude. We are working to eventually free the temporarily occupied territories from this terrible oppression. We have met captives from the temporarily occupied territories who told us that they were offered three options: go to the front, be shot, or have their families threatened, he added. Today, Russia is very active in the area where the Rubies Brigade is holding the line, but the Ukrainian armed forces are fighting back, Otchenash said. The Ukrainian armed forces have repelled the enemy's last assaults quite successfully. Thanks to unmanned aerial systems and drops, about 20 Russians were eliminated. This is a good result and an indicator that the assault actions are increasing. Russia is trying to find weaknesses in the Ukrainian army. For their part, the armed forces are doing everything possible to stop the Russian offensive.
Последний упал за здание. Это так предыдущие три упали здесь. Больше не будет, да? Это обломки, да, от него? О, он горит, его видно, он за цистернами. Обломки БПЛА. Валяются везде. Три штуки, ебало. Забор железный просто нахуй. Срезало, блядь. Так хуй знает чем, блядь. Где последний горит, да, этими цистернами. Но проходной никого не пускает, стоит толпа. Краса порваны, висят, блядь.
Смотри, вот он.
Да, 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 видел.
Да. Его прям вертолет ведет. Бля, он сейчас нас не развернется. Вон он. Видишь, он пикирует. Пиздец. Смотри, сколько уже. Смотри, вертолет его уводит. Вон, эти хуярит начинают. Сейчас-то бабахнуло. Причем бабахнуло там.